on Saturday night, the Stooge, the flunky of NWO Hollywood, Vincent, on his way to the ring.
Well, the NWO...
Tell you, and I'll back him up. Nothing beats WCW action live and in person.
Listen up, WCW fans in Arkansas, Wyoming, South Dakota, and North Dakota, because we're going to put you on the ground floor. Tickets go on sale for World Championship Wrestling events this Friday, July the 10th. In Little Rock, Arkansas, an arena event. The date will be Saturday, August the 1st at the Barton Coliseum. Tickets at the Fairgrounds, box office, and Ticketmaster. WCW brings thunder to Casper, Wyoming on Wednesday, August 5th. Tickets at the Casper Event Center box office and all the usual outlets. A WCW TV taping on Tuesday, August the 11th in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Tickets at the Sioux Falls Arena box office and Ticketmaster. And then thunder rumbles into Fargo, North Dakota on Thursday, August the 13th. Tickets at the Fargo Dome box office, Sunmark, Discontent, Dayton's, and the NDSU Memorial Union. Plus, you have the opportunity to meet Jimmy Hart at Sunmark this Friday from 1 to 3 p.m.
Psychosis and Evan Courageous next up on WCW Saturday night. Psychosis charges in and misses right at the top turnbuckle. Evan Courageous using his quickness. Knife edge chops across the chest of Psychosis, and Evan Courageous knows you're not going to come in and get into a long involved match with Psychosis. You got to strike hard and strike early. That's what he's doing, but then Psychosis with the lariat.
Has there ever been a wrestler more appropriately named than Psychosis, who quickly goes for the cover and gets just a two count? He will do anything to win a match. He'll put his body at risk. High top rope maneuvers, absolutely high risk offense from the man with the mask, Psychosis. Evan Courageous, nice reversal. Oh, the tilt-a-whirl. Hey, took a page out of the Luchador playbook that time.
He knows exactly how to wrestle someone like Psychosis. Springboard off the top, crossbody by Courageous. Can he keep the cover? Yes, hooks the leg, and he got the two count.
Very close that time, but he didn't have proper weight distribution when he made the cover. As a result, Psychosis was able to kick out.
Obviously, Evan Courageous has done a lot of scouting on the Luchadors, and in particular, on Psychosis. But Psychosis, the reversal. Courageous out of the way, and Psychosis over the top rope to the arena floor.
Just what we talked about, high-risk move by Psychosis. He makes a critical error. Can Courageous capitalize off the top rope with the plancha, the flying cross-body block? Both men feeling the after-effects of that move.
Evan Courageous seriously favoring that right knee after the plancha from the top to the floor.
Psychosis also out on the floor, still trying to clear the cobwebs. Courageous goes back in, breaks the count from our referee, and now tosses Psychosis back in. High-risk move upcoming. Courageous up on top.
Here goes Courageous, but Psychosis waits on him in the drop kick. Whoa, what impact.
Well scouted. Psychosis knew that when Courageous committed himself to going to the top rope, he only had one way to go, and he caught him with the drop kick.
Let's not forget, 30,000 plus will be in the Georgia Dome Monday night in Atlanta, Georgia for Nitro. Hollywood Hogan to defend the World Heavyweight title against the United States champion and number one contender in Goldberg. Mike, you know, the Georgia Dome, a huge facility. Tickets are still available for that big event in Atlanta, Georgia, Monday night.
Well, there's only one building big enough as Courageous hooks the leg and gets another two count. One building big enough to hold an event this massive, an event this spectacular, and that's going to be the Georgia Dome. We talked about Goldberg's background, University of Georgia, Atlanta Falcons. He's going to have the home ring advantage. He's going to have the people cheering for him. But how is Goldberg going to react to that kind of pressure? We've never seen Goldberg in this high profile of a matchup.
Facebuster by Psychosis on Evan Courageous. And there's the high sign from the Luchador. He's going up top, Mike, and Evan Courageous is out.
Evan Courageous flat out, and Psychosis caught him with the guillotine leg drop off the top.
That's got to do it. Hooks the leg and the three count, and Psychosis, an impressive victory as he marches through the cruiserweight competition in World Championship Wrestling with a victory over Evan Courageous on Saturday night.
Well, both of these men really turned it loose using their aerial offense to their best advantage, but it was Psychosis. Let's take another look.
In our 1-800 replay of the week, 1-800-COLLECT, the easy way to save, Mike.
softened him up with the front suplex, then mounted the top rope. In midair comes crashing down, the leg extended, the guillotine leg drop. Psychosis gains the win on Saturday night.